She had a face straight out of magazine.